Tonight on Music on the Main Stage, all the groove and uniqueness of modern guitar virtuoso Fareed Haque and the Trans Hypothesis Band.
I like to say I'm an improvising funky classical guitarist. Even when I play jazz music, I bring some of the technique and some of the concepts of classical guitar into even my electric guitar playing. The way I play chords and the way I play melody and bass and middle voices is more pianistic or more classical guitar-like. Because of my heritage, we had a lot of world music at home. My father is from Pakistan. My mother is from Chile. My mother first turned me on to Paco de Lucia. They took me to see Andres Segovia. They took me to see Santana. And through those artists, I became more and more enamored with the great guitarists. When I give a performance, I really want the audience to have fun and to be touched by good music. One of my disappointments in the popular music scene is this idea that is only a recent idea that fun music is bad music and serious music is not fun. Good music, if played with understanding and with groove, with rhythm, good music is fun. I've noticed more and more that, you know, I can play a jazz set and then a classical set in the middle and then a jazz set, and there isn't really this sense that, oh, I've jumped horses and it's been so many different styles, because everything has groove, everything has spontaneity and improvisation, everything has melody. You can expect any kind of music, but you can expect to have a good time.
Goshal, Shiva Goshal.
This is based on the chord changes to Maiden Voyage for all of you guys, music people. So we're gonna check this out. This is called Punjab in the Punjab.
Thank you.
We're going to bring on a great musician who's recently come here from Syria. This cat has so much heart, you won't believe it. So please, Esam Rafia on the oud. Thank you. is a little harder one. You have the answer and I got the question. Thank you so much. I'd like to bring out now the final member of our little group here. Let's hear it for incredible Matthew Tembo. He'll be singing and playing kalimba for you. Thank you. Kelton Norris on the drums. Alex Austin on the bass. Thank you. Esam Rafia on the oud. The great Shiva Ghoshal on the tabla. My name is Farid Haque, and we're the Trance Hypothesis Band. Thank you. Well, don't stop clapping. Don't stop clapping. Lucy and Desi did it when they got married, right? La Conga. Come on, Shiva, you got it now. He's for real. Yeah! All right, here we go. This is called Faster and Faster and Faster Again. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Once again, Matthew Tembo. Kelton Norris, Alex Austin, Esan Rafia, Shiva Goshal, Farid Haque, thank you.